Hello, welcome to the stream. This is the first stream, and we'll be streaming for charity, for the coronavirus, Give2Asia's coronavirus fund. This is the first charity stream. This is the first stream I've ever done in general, but yeah, let's give it a shot. You might be wondering, oh, let's lower this a bit. You might be wondering why I have a mask on my face. You know, that's just because it doesn't really matter who I am. All that really matters is the charity. So I don't want this to be about me. I want this to be about the charity and the gaming, and like, you know, I don't really care about myself. Just, it's about the cause. You know, or just some other shout outs I want to give. So here's the website, I linked to it. Donate to Give2Asia's coronavirus fund. Let's throw, shut off some of my other things. Yeah, so yeah, there's some other good charities that they have. Give directly, they literally just give money straight to people who are living in extreme poverty, and yeah, it's a pretty good charity. I really like the fact that they give money just directly to the people. So yeah, that's another shout out, but I'll probably do another charity stream for that at another time. This is my first stream, so I have no idea how to tell who's in the stream, or like, and your head's in front of the camera. It's right up there on the computer. You could go, you could do what you gotta do. Not like anyone's here anyway. Honestly, don't know how to tell if anyone's here or not. How do I find this out? Oh, Twitch stats? Ah, there we go. Oh, cool. I got 4 views, really? Oh, view the channel. Interesting. Okay, so now that I'm done being confused, let's get into this. Let's see, let's move it a little closer to my face so you can hear me, because I know I'm a bit muted behind this mask. Yeah, that's gonna be a problem, but we will deal. Alright, we'll just keep this all loaded up. So we're going to play a little Oxygen Not Included today. Alright, let's see. Forgot to mention something important. Let's see, let's get the game loaded up first. I'll be donating, Jesus Christ. Gotta get the poopy on my pants. I'll be donating $10 for every hour, like half hour, I stream. Depends how long I end up streaming. I don't really know. I've never done this, so. But I'll be donating my own money for like $10 for every hour that I stream. Okay, let's. Let's probably adjust the volume here. It might be okay, actually, for the stream. Hello, let's see. Okay, I'm still a bit louder than it. I don't really know. I can't tell. But we're going to go march on forward. I'm just going to lower this because I can't hear shit. All right. But again, just, you know, it's like, well, why am I wearing a mask? Because this is not about me. It's about charity. So, you know, I just want to, you know, do some good. You know, I have a job. I don't really need the money. So, let's get into this. I haven't played this in a long time. Where's my game? My game's not here. That's unfortunate. Alright, I guess I'll just start a new one. I'm a noob, so I'm gonna do no sweat. Alright, let's pick our duplicates. Cooking, doctoring, let's... Oh man, I haven't played this in a long time. Let's get a researcher. Let's get... What else do I want? I need a farmer, right? And, I could say an operator? I feel like you kind of get that stuff, though. Diver's lungs, that's sweet. Increased bladder, increased medicine. I like this, they have a lot of stuff. Let's see. Decreased athletic. I'd like someone with learning. Can I get someone with high learning? Max will just be our researcher, be our farmer. Bubbles. We'll call this, Coronavirus Sanctuary. Quarantine. Wow, that's not spelled right. Quarantine. That might be spelled wrong. Whatever. Alright, let's see. I will try to play on high settings the whole time. Let's just get to this water then. Let's dig this out too. Let's build some tiles here and like here. Alright. That should be good. No, stop. Where? Oh god, I don't remember the buttons. Oh, they're stuck, right? No. Now they're stuck. Great. Alright, no pausing. Yeah, build that. No, that hatch is drowning. I'm sorry, little hatch. Someone mop this shit up, please. Alright, let's see. I can't. don't remember that being a thing. Oh, wait. Wow. Okay. Man, I really have not played this in a long time. Hold on, guys. Let's just stop for a second. Let's just cancel this stuff. And let's break that stuff down. And we gotta dig deeper. Deeper, deeper, deeper. Let's build more ladder before we drown in here. Alright, let's cancel all this stuff. Dig that out. Who's suffocating? Yeah, I should probably build like an outhouse and shit. Let's just dig this out. And build an outhouse, right? Plumbing. Let's just put a poopy station here and a poopy station there. And I built no beds. Cool. Well, I'll just sleep on the floor. That's fine. Everything is fine. I'll use this time to maybe, yeah, let's like put some, or for now we'll just put some storage stuff here. So put some stuff like that there. Beds. We should have beds. That's kind of important. We'll just keep this going up here. Put some beds up there. And yeah, let's just like, I guess. I don't have any airflow tiles yet, so I guess I'm just gonna like break this. And someone pissed themselves. Yep. Oh, here it is. There's all the pee. Let's wait. I'm just gonna preventative measure here. Let's just put something like, okay, they cleaned up all the pee. No, guys, priority. This stuff, or you piss yourself again. Alright, let's see. Yeah, so we'll just have like an airflow thing going through here. Alright, cool. They have an outhouse now, so that works. Well, you are slow as hell, man. Alright, let's put some beds up here. Bed. I can't tell if anyone's in the stream or not. Can I keep this up in my game? No. No one's here. It doesn't matter. So, whatever. Well, if anyone is here, welcome. And, this is a charity live stream for the, for coronavirus. I'll be using the charity Give2Asia. They have a Corona relief fund. I put a link in the description. And yeah, so I figured this is something that's pretty much an epidemic at this point in China. Hasn't been ruled an epidemic in the U.S. yet, but it's certainly. Certainly something that is very troubling, to say the least. And so since this is something that sort of needs our immediate attention, I figured I'd do a stream on it. But I'm rambling. So, why haven't they done this yet? That's why we're overfilling. Maybe we can just, like, do that? That would be great. Do we have any skills yet? Yeah, no, we don't have an oxygen generator, but oh god, now I gotta remember all these. Oxygen overlay. Oh, wow. We need a carbon dioxide trap. Let me just make it here for now. And let's just dig that straight out. We'll just do it like a ladder. How about that? How do you like those apples? Well, at least that won't overflow anymore. There. Kind of just let these guys go for now. Think about different stuff I want to do here. Look like they're on the moon and so so. Oh man. Alright. Even if no one joins the stream, just the fact that I'm doing this, I'll donate $10 of donations myself for every hour I stream. So we're about almost a quarter of the way there to the first $10. So that's pretty good. Keep it going. Yeah, so we got our little quarantine here. We will, here we'll do our research and see if we can help out the cause. Hey! Yeah, we definitely need people now. Let's see. We got operator. I kind of like the idea of that. Can't do research errands. Well, you know what? That's alright. Oh, we got skills, too. Shit. Let's go. Oh, yeah, right. Obviously, it's the new guy. I forgot about that. And we'll give you a little hat. Here we go. I want to see him put on his hat. Stinky! Yeah. Good job, buddy. I just realized the ladder will provide airflow. Well, actually, no, stop that. Stop it. Well, you know, these actually give decent airflow, too. Let's just, do that. I guess I had a little bit of metal, but not that much. Let's dig these out. At our scheduled downtime. Oh. Do all. For now, all except for, organic. Oh yeah, right, wash basins. How disgusting are my people? Let's see. That was a germ overlay. Oh yeah, they're pretty nasty. Let's see. Let's put some wash basins in here. Alright. Oh shit, I got a bunch of stuff going on. Controls, nah, I don't need that. Nah, I don't need that. Oh man, damn resources. Nah, I don't need that. Nah, I don't need that. Don't need that. What is this? Alright, okay. Yeah, I don't need that. I don't need that. Ah, yeah, I should probably Let's probably build a ladder to there. Oh, fuck that. Instead, just build one of these. Just keep that going. Yeah, you should be able to, I should be able to jump down there, right? Someone's sick. Yeah, guys, wash your hands, man. I'm sorry, you're all so grimy. Oh yeah, I need a place to put the polluted water. I guess I could just put it like down here. Or I'll make a little basin here. Oh shit, there's a vacuum. Goddamn. Alright. Well, let's expand this way. Oh, don't want that. Should get some tile going across here. Down here, dig out these goodies. We're all clean now, so I set this just to when you leave the bathroom. Oh yeah, that's right, you're supposed to make the bathroom this isolated place, right? I think it's alright for now. Yeah, fuck it, I'll just put it both ways for now. Hatchling. Alright, let's see. Right, this is going to be a dump for dirty water, so let's just maybe make it like that. Or actually, I could probably just, yeah, put that there, and then, like, I don't think we need any of that. We could put a wall. Walls are nice. About how many I do? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I usually put enough for a door, and then, like, 2, so, like, yeah, I guess that's... That's kind of usually where I put it. Did they all sleep on the floor? Or am I tripping? Alright, let's do that. And that'll be for our dirty water. Our little cesspit here. They honestly should probably just dig this all out, because it's all nice, like, metal. Probably use, like, all of this, actually, and it's, like, coal. Let's just fucking dig all this out. So let's hold off on this. And on this for now. And let's just dig this shit out. You know what I'm saying? Let's just dig, you know what I'm saying? Dig. Yeah, that should be good. Get that stuff. I don't think we need this here. Maybe just dig down. I don't think we need these ladders either. Dig. There we go. Nice. No, I'm not gonna set that up yet. Just yet. put another wash basin like in like right here. For whoever goes to dump the dirty water. Well, that's not the also not super worried about germs, but that's okay. Oh shit, I didn't make a bed for Stinky. Yeah, that sounds about right. Oh, come on, Shine Bug, you're fucking everything up. Quit shining on me, bruh. Keep these open for now, I don't really... I'm just doing them for aesthetics. Alright, now we can... set this to just left only. For now, we'll keep that as both. I don't have any oxygen production, but I don't think that's really a problem. Oh, yeah, that's kind of a problem. Man, this whole thing is like... got no oxygen. How much allergy do I have? Maybe I can get some research going? Yeah, cause I want the... I'd rather have an algae terrarium kind of deal. Let's get like a little power place going. Take that out too when you guys have the time. Make it connect to here, I guess. Yeah, so that's that way. No, I don't need that. Yeah, it's pretty fucking low on oxygen. Maybe I should just make one of these, for now. Ah, they'll be fine. Oh, yeah, that's kind of annoying. I guess I'll just put one, like, right here for now. Put a generator like here, and I guess I'll put a battery like there, or like, I don't know, whatever. Just like prioritize that stuff. Yeah. Where are we in the schedule? Oh, they're about to go to sleep. Why is it red? Printables available. I don't need brine. Cooking, farming, ranching, decorating, sure. Oh, and she got increased athletics. Ada! I love Ada. Oh, and we got some skills, so. Is that not the skills button? What's the skills button? J. Oops. Okay, let's see. Ada. Yeah, let's give you your little artist hat. Hassan. When did we give you this? I guess did he always have that? You don't have the hat, so I guess you just came with that? Let's give you your farming hat. And yeah, and then let's be a little happy guy. Put a couple more beds in here. Beds. Put some beds here. Bed. Let's go ahead and destroy all that. Oops. So hand destroy all that. Just priority like 6 that stuff. And let's just build some more beds. Here, here, here. Have this like be a room. This be another room. There we go. We're getting a little place for ourselves. All right. We can destroy these now. Yeah, this, I don't even think I need to do that. Destroy it. I can just. Oh my god. What happened to that hatchling? Is it dead? Is it dead? I think it's dead. You can open that up. Oh, sweet. Battery's full. How's our. Oh, you still got allergy. How much consume? How are we looking? A little better. It's not great over here. But, at least we got our metals going. I could put some priorities on. Like, you do researching stuff, you do operating, you do decorating, you do farming, and you do building. Was Stinky the artist? What is? Stinky was supposed to be the artist, wasn't he? What is he good at, though? He's good at operating. Oh, it's not the. Wow, it's just a gray hat. Okay, no one built that, I guess, because they're like, we got enough beds for everybody. What do I want to do with this area? For now, I guess I'll just leave it. Alright? I mean, you don't really need to do anything, but it could be like a nice carbon dioxide trap. Dig this out so it's. Let's get more carbon flow down there, I guess. It looks like it just look nice. Should probably build. That? Wait, are we heading into disease territory? No. Not yet, but we're getting there. It's getting a little sticky. I don't think you need to double layer this stuff anymore. Maybe you used to, but not anymore. Oh yeah, they can't dig out a lot of that stuff. Not yet, at least. I'll get some more advanced digging soon. You might as well just make this one big open area. that. If I'm remembering correctly, it's something like that. Indeed. I'll adjust it as time goes on. It is hard to breathe in this fucking thing. Alright, we've been going for 30 minutes, so we're about halfway towards our goal of $10 for coronavirus charity. So, yeah. That's awesome. Let's see what else is going on in the day-to-day happenings. Let me put a little ladder here so I can get down. What else is going on? Impeachment. That's happened. Don't really want to get political, though. I don't want to talk about me either. What is that, chlorine? It's looking a little brownish there. It's like a little layer of chlorine there. Shit. Well, I'm not having any lag with the stream. That's pretty good. Actually, yeah, this is another reason I wanted to do this stream was to test out my rig. I haven't actually done that. Interesting. So GPU's getting pretty high, but RAM and all that other stuff was pretty good. I'm surprised that RAM isn't higher. What is 24% again? I forget how much RAM I have. I like 32 gigs, so a quarter of it. That's a decent amount. Like 8 gigs of RAM. Damn. Let's see. CPU is doing all right. VRAM. So, just a little bit of information about my rig. So, part of the stream is also just to test out my gaming rig, and it seems to be holding up pretty well. I have a Corsair, I think it's like Airflow or something like that, case. This is my first PC build. So I have this Corsair Airflow case, AMD Radeon 3700. I got a AMD 5, I think. 5 or 7. Shit, I can't remember. But pretty good. This is a GPU, so yeah, RX, oh, 5700, sorry, not 3700. Oh yeah, it tells you right here, Ryzen 5, yeah, 3600. So the CPU is 3600, and then, excuse me, the GPU is 5700. So it's a pretty good build, I'm pretty proud of it. Got my Couchmaster here. Love this thing. Yeah, I'm gonna get a little bit more comfortable. And yeah, this is probably mostly just gonna be a recording afterwards, but yeah, because I don't think anyone's entered the stream yet, but you know, whatever. You know, it's not really about that. Again, it's about the causes, you know. And here I'll show it again. We got the Give2Asia They do, I mean, I just looked very quickly, but a U.S.-based nonprofit, and they do a lot of different, they support a lot of different efforts in Asia, a lot of different projects in Asia. But the one we're doing today is the Wuhan coronavirus outbreak response. Let's see, we go to learn more. How can you help fight the coronavirus outbreak in Wuhan, China? So, Give2Asia partners with leading Chinese public health organizations to support frontline health workers and hospitals responding to the coronavirus crisis. This page provides at least updates on our work. They have now raised, wow, $2.6 million in donations commitments. World Health Organization has declared coronavirus a global health emergency. There are now nearly 12,000 confirmed cases and at least 250 deaths. Yeah. So, this is, you know, I put the link in the description to here. Even if nobody joins today, just the fact that I'm doing this charity stream, I myself will give $10 for every hour that I stream, at least for this first one. I may do further charity streams going forward, and do similar sorts of donation styles. Okay, well, they don't have $10, so I'll do $25. That's fine. But, yeah, so, yeah, I mean, I haven't worked out the exact, method yet. Like I said, this is literally my first stream ever. But, you know, I kind of wanted to do something that's like, I wanted to do a gaming channel that's only for charity. It's just a test, obviously, you know, but, you know, if anyone did stop by, that's awesome. I kind of would like to get started up a streaming or YouTube channel. I mean, it works better with the streaming platform, but like a stream that is just all charity streams. Like, I don't need the money. I have a full-time job as a psychological researcher. So I don't really need the money here. I really just want to help as best I can. You know, like I said, I'll be donating money for like every hour that I stream. Maybe I'll make that less every 30 minutes. But today I'm going to be giving $25 for this stream, and I'll probably end in about 20 minutes. Let's see who we got. Researching, suit wearing. Kind of like what you got going. Do I already cook? Do I already have a cook? Immune to food poisoning, can't do research errands. Maybe we can do something here. Oh, my nose is itchy. Let's just expand this a little bit. Let's destroy that. Let's build a supercomputer and kind of get our research going. Probably not the best place for it. But this is just like an impromptu station. Let's see, where is our wiring? There's some research going. We got a new piercing, so let's put their priorities up. Oh, Ari, you're not really good at anything. That's okay. We'll help you out. Let's give you some. Oh man, yeah, but you love like everything. See, do we have anyone else who's like a cook at the moment? I don't think so. No. You will be our cook, Adi. Bubbles. Let's get your construction going. We got you. We'll get you your little hat. And Max, we finally got our research just in time, up and going. See everyone get their promotions. A promotion? Oh man, I can't believe I haven't made a SpongeBob reference this entire time. Oh man, that made me feel good. That made me feel good. Alright. We're just basic, like, oxygen and shit. Power. Where's the... It's been so long since I played. Oh yeah, basic farming. Yeah, I just want my algae charger. I just want an algae terrarium that just uses less. How are we doing in oxygen? Looks like we're doing pretty good. This area isn't super oxygenated. It's weird that it's going up here and like this is just—it's not really getting the pressure. I guess we could set up ventilation at a later point. Carbon dioxide is kind of just pressurizing down here. Oh yeah, I should do like a mess hall. I could totally do that, like... Let's see, let's just expand out here. Let's break this down. Itchy. My nose is itchy. This is a scarf. I wanted to find some kind of mask. In the future, I'd like to do it like a stocking or something. But, I just found this scarf. I'm gonna use this. What else do we need? What do you need? Because I ripped my pants. Now I'm just going SpongeBob quote crazy. They can't reach that. It's too high. Yeah, some of these buildings are higher than... Oh no, I do usually do two and then... Yeah. Damn, he jumped right on that. What you doing there? Why are you idle? Oh wow, we already got the algae terrariums? Let's put a bunch of these bad boys down here. Put a bunch of these bad boys right down here. And we'll put... Oh yeah, they can interact with it from up there. do the prioritizing in a bit. We got any more skills for people? I really should start doing, like, I usually just like to do, like, digging and shit for everybody, but... because we're not really up to the point yet where people are just getting skills, like, crazy. I guess let's just continue the research, right? We got some mess tables, some farm tiles. This is supposed to be like a cesspit. Became our research station. I should move that over here. We got like a ton of algae and stuff up here. We should like just get all of that. Kind of like that for the research area, but obviously it doesn't, I don't want it to be accessed through there. How big my room's? 1, 2, 3, 4 tiles. 1, 2, 3, 4. This is 1, 2, 3, 4. It's not. Not leave. That's a little weird. I could put storage down there. Why are you sneezing? Oh, you got hypothermia. I guess I could put storage. And then, yay! I said let's just keep it going. Oh shit, we're gonna need a supercomputer for that. Let's go for big batteries then, right? Anything else I really want? Basic shit? Oh yeah, there we go. Make a rec room. A laboratory. Still like there's a bunch of these. Put these on priority 6, because, you know, they're our lifeline. Alright, guys, we got... Pick up... Let's see, let's... do it like this, so they'll pick shit up. I don't want them walking in the water all the time. Somewhere. I'll turn this off for now. do this. Hatchling eggs. I don't think we really need it though. I think that we had a lot of hatchlings. I don't really want any more people though. So let's take the hatchling eggs. I'll probably get like a farm set up. They're kind of like all down here already. Let's like just sweep up these eggs for now. I want to just destroy those and make this all but organic and just... Oh, alright, that's the speed. How the hell did it... What's the copy button? Oh, it's slash. Tell them to sweep that up. Nice and neat. I don't think I'll ever need that much storage, but actually, yeah, you might. Okay, let's just keep it going with like the basics. Wow, that's basic research. Keep advanced research. Just do this. That's gonna bother me. Someone just build that. There we go. We're doing all right. Some more skills, right? Stinky, I don't think we need that yet. No, we don't need that yet. It's not gonna put you over, right? Let's get some hard digging going. Stinky, you're also going to be... Your digging's alright. It's better than everyone else's. We'll prioritize digging for you just right now so we can get all those hard dig areas out. Sorry, polluted water. I gotta make up like a little... pool for that. Oh, it's polluted water here. Why not use that? No. Ugh, that's spicy. Is there any way we can... Ooh, I don't want to touch that right now. I don't have any chlorine or anything. A spicy tuna sandwich right there. Why did this get so loud? I must have hit it. So quiet. Okay, there we go. I was like, what's going on? I guess it's not going on over here. How's our oxygen now that we just have these going? we got like just enough. I disable that. Do I lose the power on that? Let's find out. Huh. Oh, but it's disabled. Stop. Ada, stop. Ada, stop. I guess I should probably keep the research going, right? They'll meet. Hey, Stinky. Stop. Go turn that on. Get off of there. Okay. Keep it going with the research. Get all our basics. Let's get... Yeah, let's get some plumbing and some sanitation, you know? We can even go for decorum. What's the plumbing and sanitation? There you go, Stinky. What do I want to build next? A rec room would be nice. I could put the rec room right here since I'm not getting any more people at this time. Just put like a nice water cooler in there. Make this a mess hall. Oh shit. Yeah, we need food. That's right. I'll set up a farm. After I set up a mess hall. But, come on. Destroy. Alright, we only need six, so let's just do... that, I guess. Yeah, we do, and then I'll do like a painting. What's required for a grand? A great hall. Let's take one. The core item. Plus two science. What is your art at? Yeah, we gotta get you. Oh, but I guess we can add a couple of decor things. Hold on. I forgot to tell everyone to not do research. How's the heat? I always forget about the heat. It's a little warm. This area in general is kind of warm. Do you have any cold areas around? I never start off with any cold areas. Cool steam vent. Look, I'm just surrounded by heat. I don't like this. It's like creeping in. Why is this one little patch just hot? So food source. We totally do food, like food is suffocating. Hassan, how did you get over there? Do you have the resources to build that? Jesus, Hassan. Jesus. Alright, let's see. How long we've been streaming? We've been streaming for an hour. Alright, we hit our mark. Has my video not been going? Alright, so, I think we're gonna end it here. If you watched, thanks for watching, and I'm gonna go make my donation. And again, this is the cause I'm donating to, and I'm gonna donate $25, to help the coronavirus efforts. Okay, thanks for tuning in and stay peaceful.